My name is Dr. Alice Juguna. I am the Deputy Vice Chancellor in charge of academics, research, extension, and student affairs. We normally look at the market to find out what exactly does the market require. What are the gaps? Because we are trying to make sure that we are a unique university. So in our recent analysis of the market, we realized there was a gap. So we have introduced two new programs. One of them is a Bachelor of Economics and Statistics. And the second one is a Bachelor of Arts in International Relations and Diplomacy, which we normally refer to as BAR.
My name is Professor Peter B. Kibas, Dean of the School of Business and Economics at ZTEC University. The courses offered here are in business, we have accounting and finance, the human resource, we have purchasing and supplies management, and we also have hospitality and tourism. And now a new program of Bachelor of Economics and Statistics, which we are ready to roll out. As I mentioned earlier, the careers really are, I want to say, the sky is not the limit, but the lower floor in terms of being able to work anywhere, beginning with the national government, and both national as well as the county governments, the economists, planners.
Currently, I'm the head of Department Education, Arts and Social Sciences in ZTEC University. We have a new course that we've introduced, Bachelor of Arts in International Relations and Diplomacy, or BARD. We're really excited about it. Since we basically offer the diploma course in the International Relations, we are hoping that our students will come back for the bachelor.
Yes, ZTEC University is a university of choice. And I want to welcome every Kenyan and every individual, both in the country and outside the country, who are interested in an experience in a university that can transform your life. I want to invite you to apply to our university. We are right now enrolling students for September intake. We have three intakes in the year, January and May are also there. But this September one, I promise you, you'll enjoy life in the university, where we give you an opportunity to experience, first of all, to identify who you are, discover your talents, interact with the faculty and the students and the university community. Gives you an experience of your lifetime, and I want to say, this is the place to be. You'll never be the same at the end of the program.